Take one young man looking to find himself, 5 beautiful damsels in distress looking for help, and 21 cows looking for a home, and you've got the makings of a new film called Milk and Money. Showbiz Today takes you behind the scenes as Bill Tush gives us the details on this utterly ridiculous scenario.
No, this is not a pastoral setting in America's heartland. It's the heart of New York City, Central Park, and these cows are at the center of a new film called Milk and Money, a romantic comedy written and directed by Michael Bergman.
Action!
These are 21 cows that were inadvertently delivered to an apartment on Central Park West, and the two central characters have had to get them out of that apartment, and they've fallen in love during the long time they had to spend in the elevator getting the cows down out of the apartment one at a time, and the cows have now been set free in the park, and here we all are.
Robert Petkoff plays David, a medical school dropout looking to find himself. Calista Flockhart co-stars as his love interest, Christine. Both say that despite the old showbiz adage, they had no beef about working with the cows.
I was excited about it. It's one of the reasons I wanted to do the job, and it's better than working with pigs.
Big buttheads!
I have to say, they conducted themselves as professionals all the way.
Cast and crew quickly quashed rumors that the cows were in a bad mood because of the long ride from their upstate farm.
That's just part of the rehearsal process. You know, it's something you go through and you come out the other end, and then when we roll the cameras, the performances will be perfect.
Now, I've never worked with, I shouldn't say it's a big pun, but I've never worked with bigger talent than these cows.
But Petkoff had to admit that he was a little jealous of his four-legged co-star's prima donna treatment.
At one point, I'm on the set and I hear, I'm walking onto the set and I hear the assistant director saying, listen, I want all the lights ready, I want the camera set, I want to be able to go with this shot, we're just waiting for, and I thought, Robert Petkoff, you know, and we're just waiting for the cows. And I thought, sheesh, you know, these guys get so much more respect than I do.
In the film, the cows become a permanent fixture in the park, but in reality, these cows came home at the end of the day, and you can see them in their screen debut when Milk and Money arrives in theaters next year. Bill Tush, CNN Entertainment News, New York.